What's up, YouTube? Oh, music. What's up, YouTube? Today we're here in downtown, beautiful downtown San Diego, about to try some fresh poke at the Poké Company. Heard about this spot, the portions are really big, and the ingredients were really fresh, so we had to come out here. So this is gonna be my next episode of Munch Mondays, the Poké Company. Let's go. Nom 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 nom. I love poke. I love to get poked. Poked. What's cool is that they promote like shaking up your bowl. We got a big bowl. I'm gonna shake it up real quick. You can either get like a small bowl if you're not that hungry, or a big bowl if you're really, really hungry. Large bowl. Look, it's almost the size of my head. So this shows you how big this is. We got the large bowl, which we were allowed to put in 5 proteins. So we got the regular tuna, salmon, yellowtail, and scallops. I don't know if that was 5. Was that 5? That was 5. And we got all of the toppings because you can load up your bowl to however you like. You customize it. We loaded up our bowls and everything looks really fresh.
So right here is a lychee slush.
Sweet scale, 1 to 10. 1 to 50. Let's get more precise. 1 to 85.
I say a 7, 1 to 10.
Vietnamese coffee, because it's strong, it's brown, and it's robust, like me. Maybe I'm not that strong. It's still not that shaken up because the bowl was really full from all of the things we had in here. No, I'm not. It's extra seasoning. Look at that bite. It's fully loaded. It's not fishy, which is nice. The fish is nice and firm, the texture. We got avocado too. Plus, I didn't even know we added that. Ooh, you really have to mix it up to make sure you get everything. Did you want some? You good? All right, all for me. You think I'm really using a chopstick? I'm not. I stabbed everything. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What do you think about it?
There's a good amount of variety of textures. It's crunchy.
Brown rice.
This texture from the rice is nice. Mixed with the fish is pretty good. Fresh.
We got all the raw options here because we only like raw things.
Like I go Lady raw. Gaga.
Raw, raw.
It's the beets. I'd say about an 8.
8? 8. 8, ladies and gentlemen.
Because I just ate it.
This will be his last episode of Munchin Mondays. As we said before, poke is a really good healthy option if you want something that's fast, that's casual, that you can get in a second, and you're still good. Like, it's a good hearty meal that'll get you full. And it's a good balance of like proteins to carbohydrates to, it's a good bodybuilding, bodybuilding meal. Cause we dry get buff. So he got the lychee slushy, and I got Vietnamese coffee. Poke companies or poke places don't offer those options. So it's really nice being able to have a variety of drinks as well as good protein, good fish. We weren't able to finish the bowl. It's a really big bowl, so if you, shake. Let's go 1 to 10 for me. I give it about, I'd say for poke, it's a good 8, a solid 8. It's a good spot. You guys will enjoy it. Come through. Downtown San Diego, the Poke Company. Shake it up. Shake it up.